I kind of got turned off by the whole
look, the rock. It says help me travel.
你是咱俩合个影吗？
对，
过来啊！这么多人，别浪费时间。
Thank you.
there's somebody behind me. There's nowhere to get off. Are we supposed to be driving over this? Thank you. No. I did that, so you should be able to do that. Come on.
I can't get to the edge.
I'm staying on the rock.
It's only a $2,000 ranch.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
God
amazing.
Amazing.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Pleasure. It's an honor to meet you. I'm John.
I'm DJ.
Nice to meet you, DJ.
It's Tracy.
Tracy.
Now you can see.
Yeah. If you stop, she hits you.
No, she's rolling.
Yeah, I see that. I don't think those are racks.
Are you seeing
wave
bars?
No, I wasn't.
I
said
racks.
Okay.
Did
you
get
a
book?
No, I might do that after.
Okay.
Just,
That is so pretty.
Because we tried to go surfing.
Tried to do something different.
Clayton and his bright ideas.
Just when you thought you couldn't get another view.
I'm always saying it on my postcards.
No, glad I got that. We just got into West Virginia, so it's like I need to find that.
Yeah,
been doing every state.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Thank you.
Good, how are you?
I can't complain.
That's good.
It
is gorgeous.
Yes.
We just so happened to be driving by and was like, oh, there's an overlook, and pulled in.
Awesome. Now, which way did you come from?
We just came from... Where were we? We're at another national park. Babcock?
Babcock? Okay.
Yeah.
The Grizzly Hill is beautiful.
Yeah, we didn't get to go in because they were still closed.
Yeah.
For lunch, I guess. And the gnats are horrible outside. So we were like, that's okay.
Now, are you getting back, like, toward Charleston?
No, we live in North Carolina.
Oh, okay.
We were camping at the outpost. So we're headed home today.
Okay. About a fourth of a mile down is another overlook.
We're going to one, I guess there's a bridge there. Starts with a G. Galley? Golly?
Golly
Bridge.
Okay.
Yeah. So there's another one down too?
If you're heading toward Golly Bridge.
Yeah.
Maybe when you pull out,
mm-hmm.
and you head down that direction, another piece of the park.
Oh, okay.
Down there. And there's, I think it's like maybe an 8. It's a little loop around that takes
you
down to the gorge and lets you look over.
What's down there to see? Like the river or something?
Yeah, the river and...
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, you're just up on top of one of the cliffs that...
That's cool.
...the gorge down.
Yeah, yesterday we did one of the hikes to see the new River Gorge Bridge where you're like on the cliff on the edge.
Yeah.
So my friend's like... Oh, it's just a 50-yard hike. Yeah, no, it wasn't. I was like, you're never reading directions again, because obviously you don't know. So it ended up in total being a 3.5-mile hike. And then we get to the edge, and she won't even go because she has a heights thing. She's like, I feel like I'm going to throw up. I'm like, you kept pushing me to go? I was like, really? But
was
it
happened to be Long Point?
Yes, it was.
It is amazing out there, beautiful.
Yeah, and actually that was one of my bucket list things to do is like go to the edge of like a cliff like that. Because I was always like, oh, I don't know if I can do that, but yeah. Ew, butts only. Look, butts only. Let's see. Oh, I was thinking maybe it was one of those like trick mirrors. Wow, souvenirs. Flower power. a relic. I wonder if it actually works. Nope. And that one's not gonna work, it's busted.
In about 13 miles, turn right onto US 19 South.